In Tennessee, retired teachers can return to the classroom as teachers, substitutes, or bus drivers without losing their retirement benefits. It's part of an effort to fill open positions in school districts all across the state. That law went into effect earlier this year.